Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
May the Force be with us.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello! I say, over there! Were you looking for me?
Thank you. It's over, Commander. The rebels have been routed. They're fleeing into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
Fighters coming in.
There's too many of them.
The blast came from the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, Father.
So be it. Jedi. If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed. For your lack of vision. Their feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
Take this mask off.
Huh?
Now, go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
Red Group, Gold Group, all fighters follow me.
Thank you.
Plug onto the strongest power source. It should be the power generator. Form up and stay alert. We can run out of space real fast.
X-Wing approaching. Cleared for landing.
Woo! Yeah!
Glad to have you back, sir.
Admiral Satura wants to see you right away, Dameron.
Poe, there you are. Glad you made it back in one piece. Yeah, there's no time for that now. And there's no time to get comfortable. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. We need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you on route. Never stops talking, that one.
It should have been me going to Jakku. I could have found Lors and Tekka. I could have brought back the intelligence. I could have worked on my tan.
I suspect that the First Order will stop at nothing to prevent us getting that intelligence.
So, do you know what this intelligence is?
That information is neat to know.
Do I
even
know?
You? No.
I already know? How do I know?
No, I said, you know.
I don't think I do know.
No, not you know. You know.
You don't need to know. I don't know.
You know.
Master Poe, I hear that once again you are to bravely embark on another perilous mission. I do wish you the best of luck in your endeavor. After you have successfully completed your assignment, perhaps you could return to me. I would dearly like to revisit my pivotal role in the rescue of Admiral Akbar.
Wow.
You sure that's safe?
I know what I'm doing.
Whoa! Watch out!
See, what I was doing there was messing up really badly.
Yeah, I got that.
On you go, BB-8. Thanks, BB-8.
Sorry about the accident, Bo. I promise it won't happen again. This week. No, wait. Make that today. I don't want to make promises I can't keep.